This is the front axle. I haven't been able to find 15 millimeter axles that are right width to use this front end. So I've been using these rear axles and then cutting them off the length that I need. Thread the nut on the end. And then that's how much extra I have. So I'll grind up the center of this nut so it'll fit on the axle. Cut the axle off shorter, and then weld this on. Just marking the extra axle I need to cut off. So that's how much I'll be cutting off the axle. So I'm going to use this to strip the plating off of this nut and axle before I weld it. So it's the flux that I use for making cables. This stuff's pretty aggressive. There you can see it took the CAD plating right off, or zinc or whatever this stuff is that's on here. For about 5 minutes of soaking, the plating off the nut. Stuff was considerably tougher than what was on the axle.